supply cache identified. Marking location now.
Yo.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Why was he camping there? What? Why? You guys seen that? Huh? Why? This is weird, bro. Let's do it, dude.
Supply box is found. Solid work.
So in DM true, I'll peep it in a bit. Sounds good.
Vendor here if you need to buy.
Oops. I shot a few bullets and the cars already have, like, was mad weak. Like, bruh. He did. He did a while ago. I was like, eh. I'll let him know in the future or something. I don't know. I'm not like picky about the teams I join. It's like A lot of teams don't like the way I handle certain things. Because personally, when I join a team, I'm not like in the DM, like in the group chats 24/7, and I just I like doing my own thing, but just representing the team. That makes sense. That was one of the reasons why I got kicked out of Era, because I wasn't active enough in their team chat all the time. I streamed a lot and grinded, but I was right. Yeah. They didn't really see it that way, even though, like, out of all the members, bro, out of all the members in that team, I was doing close to 300 hours a month, and the second person under me was like 20 hours, 10 hours. Like, that, bro, right? Exactly, Slay. And that was during World War II. I got bopped. Like, oh well, whatever, it is what it is. Karma eventually handled that situation for me. That's all I'm gonna say about that. Yeah, I've been in four or five teams, two of them being major teams, which was, well, bigger teams, one which was Dare, which I left Dare voluntarily to join Era because I thought it would have been a better opportunity, but ended up not being a better opportunity. And I joined some other orgs over the years. Sulfurous. Jesus. Enemy UAV overhead. Man's been in big teams. Respect, my dude, respect. Respect the hustle.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Nice, man. I hope it continues, bro.
Enemy UAV overhead.
We need eyes in the sky.
UAV entering the AO.
Here I go. I will drive.
Oh.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Okay, actual. Send recon.
Yeah.
Entering the AO.
Their teams are more of a pain in the ass than they should be. Usually.
That recon, send it over.
UAV entering the AO.
My man is just bop. What up, thank you, thank you.
Enemy UAV overhead.
GG.
UAV is bingo fuel.
Oh, oh, GG.
Okay.
gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone. Moving in.
I hear footsteps. Somewhere to my right. That was really weird. Might be GG. I feel like there's someone around me.
Where's that recon? Send it
okay.
UAV entering the AO.
I gave him the height advantage. Yeah, he's getting shot at. Should be good. Should be able to wipe these guys right here. Oops.
Gas is moving in.
Do you need to use that right now? What's up, Prodigy? How you doing, brother? This is my last game of the stream. I've been live for almost 6 hours now. I'm gonna be live again tonight, right before the like a few hours before the update. I'll be live first thing in the morning to play the update for you guys.
We need eyes in the sky.
No one else has ghosts. What y'all think, chat? You think we're getting better? I'm starting to consistently get into 20 pluses. I want to drop a 30 and I want to go for a 40. Bunch of loadout drops here.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
There's definitely a kid camping somewhere nearby. I can feel it.
Proceed to the marked location.
Feel it, chat. Oh my god.
You've got
got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Enemy UAV overhead. Five left. Gas is closing in. Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
These are probably already pre-rotated.
Objectives out of range.
GG. GG. Thank you.